वेलकम चिल्ड्रन टू द नेक्स्ट सेशन ऑफ क्लास फोर मैथ्स चैप्टर द वे द वर्ल्ड लुक्स. सो नाउ ऑन वी विल बी डिस्कसिंग अबाउट डिफरेंट काइंड्स ऑफ डायरेक्शंस एंड द डिफरेंट व्यूज फॉर अ क्यूब दैट इज अ विल टेक एग्जाम्पल ऑफ डाइस. ओके सो फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल विल स्टार्ट फ्रॉम द टेक्स्ट बुक. सो एज यू कैन सी देर इज अ पिक्चर मैप गिवन. बेस्ड ऑन दिस पिक्चर मैप वी हैव टू फाइंड आउट आंसर फॉर सम क्वेश्चंस. ओके एंड दिस इन दिस मैप फॉर फाइंडिंग दोज आंसर्स वी हैव टू टेक द हेल्प ऑफ डायरेक्शंस. ओके सो इस्माइल्स होम. ऑन द फोन इस्माइल टोल सिरजाता द रूट टू हिज हाउस फ्रॉम हर हाउस. द रूट मैप इज शोन हियर. सो द मैप इज गिवन एंड इस्माइल हाउस इज हियर. ओके एंड सिरजाता'स हाउस इज हियर. So she on the phone Ismail told Sujata the route to his house. So how she has to go to the Ismail's house. So first of all we'll read all the details. Now he's saying this is what Ismail told Sujata. From your house reach the milk booth. So Sujata will move from here to milk booth. Then take left. So if she will be standing here she will be facing this direction. It means left side will come here. So she will move left. From second crossing, take a right turn. So, when Sujata will come here, it will be the first crossing. Then she will come here. It is the second crossing. Now she is facing on north side. Then right will be this side and left will be this side. She will move over the bridge, and go over the bridge. Then go straight. Then take the first right. Now she is going like this. Go straight, then take first right turn. Now she is saying, then take first right turn. So now, if Sujata is moving in this direction, she is facing east. Then left will be this side and right will be this side. So after about 100 meters, a big park will come. When you cross the park, you will come to the side lane. My house will be first house in that lane. So when she is moving here now, Ismail is telling that you move on the right turn. So now see, did Ismail go wrong somewhere? Can you correct him? So yes, Ismail has said wrong that when you come over the bridge you have to take the right turn, but Ismail house is on left side. So Sujata has to take the left turn. After taking left turn she has to move 100 meter here, then on the first lane. This is the first lane. The Ismail house will be there. So Ismail was wrong. So Ismail has given a wrong direction. So show the Sujata will reach if she takes the route he told her. So if Sujata was moving with the Ismail's route, she will go to milk booth. Then she will go first cross, then second cross, then bridge, and then take right turn. Then she will not reach the house because the direction was given very wrong. So you can do this question in the textbook only with the help of pencil. Write the direction for going Ismail's house to Sujata's house. So now she has to come back from Ismail's house. So Ismail's house she has to go to south, then she has to go to west, then again she has to go to south, then she has to go to west, and she will reach her house. So these are the direction we have to write. Now moving on. Now we have before moving on to learning about the directions, we have to learn about the different thing. Come to the whiteboard. So now I'll be showing you different kinds of direction. We'll read about the direction. So first of all, we should know how many kinds of directions are there. Suppose I draw a plus sign. So this will be our north, south, west, and east. Sun rises in the east and sets in the west. Okay, here it rises. So beyond that we have four kinds of direction. So now draw again. So I'll write a short form. W for west, east for E, N for north, and then S for south. Now suppose there is a small child named Mohan. Mohan is standing here. So in which direction the Mohan is standing? So somebody will say, sir, in west, somebody will say in south. So the answer will be mixture of both the direction. He is standing in south west. Okay, so this direction will be south east, then this will be north east, then again this is north west. Okay, so we have the direction. How many kinds of direction are there? North, northeast, east, southeast, south, then southwest, then west, then northwest. So we have 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 directions we have. So suppose let's take an example of Indian political map. Suppose I draw a map on the board only. So suppose the question is that in which direction Tamil Nadu state is there. So answer will be south. In which direction Assam is there? In east part of India. In thus Gujarat state lies in which direction? Then it will be west. And Jammu and Kashmir is in which direction? It will be, answer will be north. And this is the center. From center we can see north, east, and sun rises here and sun sets in west. Okay, so sun always rises in the east from east direction, and it moves from east to west direction. Okay, so now this is all about direction. Now we'll see different scenario with the help of direction only. Suppose this is the mirror and one boy is standing in front of mirror and he is holding a stick in his left hand. He is holding a stick in his left hand. So in mirror, if image of the boy will be there, in which hand the stick will be there? So in mirror, mirror always shows the real picture. Okay, so suppose in mirror he is standing. So in mirror, if we'll have to draw the stick, the mirror image, we have to draw in right hand, but the stick is in real left hand. So this is the left right case. To understand this, we have to take another example. Suppose let's take sun is rising from east direction and a boy is standing facing east. So facing east, now question is that in which direction the shadow of boy will fall. Okay, the boy is facing toward east direction, so the shadow will fall on the west. Okay, because the sun rays will come on this side and the shadow will form here. Okay, another question may come. Suppose the sun is on the, again the boy is standing, the sun is and boy is facing the north side, he is facing north side. We cannot see, we can see the hairs of the boy only, and he is facing the north side. The sun is on the right side and he is facing the north side. So now the question is that in which direction the shadow of the boy will fall. Again the answer will be on the west, because the sun rays are coming from this side, shadow will become here. Okay, so these kind of question may come. Now coming back again to the textbook, now see Ghibli and the big box. So Ghibli is the name of ant. Now do you remember Ghibli the ant in the magic maths magic in book 3? So with the help of that we try to understand the form of cube. So one day Ghibli saw a big box on her way. It looked like this, it is looking like this, and the number is written 4. So Ghibli saw this box with number written 4. Ghibli moved across and turned the left. Now she could see the other face of the box and the number is written 5. Now Ghibli was confused. What was this box? She climbed on the cup and tried to see from there. The box looked like this. Now she can able to see number 4 and 5 and 1. So this is a kind of a cube, or what we call it, dice. So to understand dice, we'll take the help of this. So in this PPT you can see three numbers we can see on the dice, number 2, number 3 and number 1. If we'll rotate it, you will see the other numbers also. So to understand how the dice functions, we should understand that the number which are on opposite sides and the sum of those numbers will be number 7. Suppose now right now we are saying number 1 and the opposite side is number 6. So 6 plus 1 is 7. Now we are looking at number 2 and opposite side is number 5. 5 plus 2 is 7. Now we are looking at number 3. Number 3 and opposite side is, what is the number opposite side? So we have to move again. Opposite side is number 4, then 4 plus 3 is 7. So always remember on the dice that the number on the opposite sides and their sum will be number 7. Come back to the textbook again. The number on opposite, it is given here also, that the numbers on opposite faces of this box add up to the number 7. So this thing should be remembered. Now which number was opposite to 5? So question is there, which number was opposite to the side of number 5? So 5 is here and the answer is has to be 7. So 5 mein kitna add hona chahiye, to opposite mein kya hoga, number 2. In which picture number will be at bottom? So right now on the top number is 1, but we know that opposite sides number should be add up to 7, then obviously on down it will be number 6. Which number will Ghibli will see if she again turns from left from 5? Abhi usne yahan se Ghibli, she started moving from this direction and moves to left. So which number will come at the back side? So here we have 4, then obviously there the number will be number 3. So based on this question is here, what will this box look like if you opened it up? Mark the correct picture. So if you open this box, the image will look like this, but we have the 4 options, so we have to find out which are the correct one, because when we close the box again, the opposite side number should be add up to number 7. So here we can see in first option 2 plus 5 will come in opposite, 2 plus 5 is 7, then 1 and 6 are opposite, then 7, then 4 and 3, 7. So this is the correct. Otherwise in other options, we'll see. Suppose here we add 6 and 5 are in opposite, 6 and 5 will be 11, so this is also wrong. Here you come, 2 and 6 in opposite directions, if we'll close that, 2 plus 6 is 8, then this is also wrong. Here you can see, here 3 and plus 6 is 9, or 1 plus 4 is 5. जो अपोजिट नंबर का इनका फिर एड ऑन होगा तो क्या होगा आंसर, आंसर विल बी आइदर 9 और 5, देन दिस इज ऑल्सो रॉन्ग. सो करेक्ट आंसर इज दिस. सो ड्रॉ अ शेप लाइक दिस ऑन अ थिक पेपर एंड कट इट आउट एंड कलर डिफरेंट फेसिस इन डिफरेंट कलर. सो यू कैन टेक द हेल्प ऑफ दिस थिंग एंड यू कैन मेक योर ओन डाइस. ओके आई टेल यू हाउ द डाइस वर्क्स. अगेन कम टू द बोर्ड. Now see, I'll make a dice. Suppose how the dice looks in real life. So the number was written here 1, 4, here 5. Then at bottom the number will be 6, behind number 3, and then the number here will be 2. So when we are open this box will become like this. So here number 2 will come here. This number will go here because both 2 and 5 are on opposite side, and here in center number 1. So on back of number 1 it was 3. Here number 4, then number 4 will come here, and the last one is number 6. It means these 2 and 5 are opposite, 4 and 3 are opposite, 6 and 1 are opposite. So with the help of this thing we can make our own cube or own dice. Now coming back to the textbook again, so you can draw this shape and write this number and make your own cube, and you can write on the name. Thank you for today's session, and with this we have come to an end of the session today. Next week we will be starting the new chapter. Thank you, have a nice day.